The 673rd Air Base Wing propels the Pacific's Keystone Weapon System, Joint Base Elmendorf-Richardson. As the pacing unit for all missions at JBAIR, the Air Base Wing provides sustained excellence and premier agile combat support to the warfighter, whether at home station or deployed in support of Indo-PACOM contingencies. To achieve excellence, the Air Base Wing continuously invests in robust readiness training and exercise programs, installation development and vision, command and control improvements, and crisis action operations and plans. The result is a motivated, flexible, and mission-ready force, prepared to sustain and project lethality. The 673rd Air Base Wing has 15 squadrons that make up the command section, wing staff agencies, and four groups. As the primary fighting units responsible for JBAIR's operations, the squadrons ensure the wing's execution of agile combat support to enable and sustain lethality, air dominance, joint combat training, and force staging. Developing resilient, exceptional airmen leaders and Arctic warriors executing mission command is how the 673rd not only maintains strong squadrons, but cements JBAIR as the Pacific's keystone weapon system. Alaska has a lot to offer in the way of resources, opportunities, and a community dedicated to the continued success of service members stationed here. The 673rd works with its 58 mission partners and the local community to continuously strengthen relationships. The Air Base Wing provides host support for large-scale military exercises like Red Flag Alaska, the Pacific's premier air combat exercise, which draws in service members from countries throughout the region. JBAIR airmen work with outside organizations to foster and grow strong relationships. Airmen selflessly volunteer their time and effort to improve Anchorage and the surrounding communities. In this way, the 673rd builds and strengthens relationships with its trusted partners. The most valuable resource in the Air Force is our people. The 673rd Air Base Wing cares for our installation's active, reserve, and guard soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines, civilian members, retirees, and veterans and their families by providing over 50 professional, recreational, and quality of life services that develop and enrich lives, directly enabling the Wing and its mission partners' mission success. The Wing provides housing for more than 5,000 unaccompanied military members and more than 3,200 families, while also managing acres of green space that promote year-round outdoor recreational and social activities. In addition, the 673rd Air Base Wing provides medical care for more than 35,000 military, dependents, retirees, and VA patients throughout Alaska. Fostering a community of respect, inclusion, healthy behaviors, and growth is how the 673rd shows that it's committed to caring for people. These four priorities are agile combat support, so that JBAIR enables and sustains lethality as the Pacific's keystone weapon system.